That breaking news coming from City Hall tonight, where employees were evacuated this afternoon. Entergy New Orleans was notified of a gas leak just after 3 p.m. The utility says it completed an inspection with the city maintenance department and found no indication of a gas leak. Gas service was temporarily shut off. The New Orleans Fire Department also responded to the scene. City Hall will be open tomorrow as usual.